What does the 3rd century Saint Firmin of Pamplona, Spain, have to do with the yearly running of the bulls in that same Spanish city? Well, not as much as the Pamplonian people think. Today in history, Saint Firmin, the first bishop of Pamplona, was a martyr for the faith in Amiens, France, killed by beheading. This is a different kind of death than that which the people of Pamplona came to believe of him, who have the running of the bulls in July each year in his honor. It seems that at some point they confused the martyrdom of the contemporary Saint Saturninus, who was killed by being tied to a bull and dragged around by his feet, with the martyrdom of their patron, Saint Firmin. Saint Firmin was baptized by Saint Saturninus, having been converted to Christianity by one of his disciples. He was ordained a priest in Toulouse, France, and then sent back to Pamplona, Spain as bishop before being martyred in Amiens. His feast is celebrated today.